Apple's new faster iPhone goes on sale tomorrow night in 8 countries, including the U.S. Piper Jaffray is predicting Apple will sell 500,000 units of the iPhone 3GS this weekend. The firm also predicting Apple will sell a total of 5 million iPhones overall this quarter. So that includes both the new and the old models. Apple stock has been moving higher this year, but it's still off its 2008 high. The new iPhone includes video recording and voice-activated commands.